are a confident man who can easily talk to women. A confident man.
I'm a confident man.
Women are human beings, just like you. Equal in every way. Nothing to be afraid of.
Nothing to be afraid.
You are a confident man who will definitely not do what he did last time.
I can't do this stuff.
Oh, mate, come on. Yes, you can. We've had this conversation before. Do you want to die alone?
Of course not.
You can't have the life you dream of if you never even speak to a woman.
Graham? It's Graham, right? Jane. I recognise you from your photos. Shall we...
Sorry. Sorry. What is this?
It's a travel item, mate.
No. This is impossible. This isn't. What the hell? Oh. Excuse me. Can you please help me? I'm actually stuck. Oh. Seen the Matrix. It's not a joke. Please just send someone. This is not possible. I can't keep having this conversation. Hello? Every time. I'm gonna die alone. On a flipping travelator. I don't know. It's pretty noble.
Well, I could have said I wanted to live in a world without poverty.
That's true.
What are your hopes and dreams?
Probably just to live in a big house. And to live in a world without any poverty.
Don't hold him like that. You've got to, like, support his bum.
I know how to handle his bum, Kira. I happen to be more familiar with his bum than I'd have ever thought possible.
You're familiar with your bum?
She had a great time. She said it was a lovely service, but the Archdruss's hat was inappropriate.
Classic Mary, how can a hat even be inappropriate?
You're my... Oh, wow.
Excuse me?
Sorry?
Excuse me, mate.
Oh, sorry. No, it's my bad. I can't really see. Thank you.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Can I,
Of course.
Can I, buy you a coffee? Please.
Can I wear the mask?
To be honest, it was the mask that got me in the first place.
You're into teddies then?
Ever since I was a kid, actually.
So, what do you like about teddies?
Well, I like...
Thank you.
is a really nice place, Stuart.
Well, I wanted to take you someplace special tonight, Miss Lands.
Kaylee.
I've been coming here for years. This place is practically an institution. I'm putting your purse on the back of your chair.
Thank you.
Is there anything else, sir?
No, everything's fine. Sorry, he just looks familiar.
It's okay. So, I have an interview for a new job next week. It's just a job interview for the Marriott, but it'll allow me to take some classes, see if I can do some more photography stuff. Hey, it's okay. I'm having a really delightful time with you.
I feel the same way. But if things are gonna get serious between us, I should maybe come clean about something.
Okay.
You should know. I'm not sure how to say this.
It's okay.
Kaylee, I'm from the future. I traveled here 2 weeks ago from the year 2078. I came here using a time travel app.
We have to go back?
No, it's kind of a one-way trip. There's a whole disrupting the fabric of time thing. Look, I can show you the app.
Oh. Hi, Stuart. I accessed your phone again. What do you want me to do?
Oh no, he came with the...
Strange. Current network of 4G? What odd wasteland have you brought me to, 15G man? Oh my god.
No, god, no.
These are like olden days. This is hella old. Did you get shots before you came here? Because you ought to get shots. This is so old.
Okay, I just turned that thing off.
Okay. I believe you. But why travel back to now? Do you have to stop an assassination or kill the next Hitler or something?
Actually, I came back to date you, to be your boyfriend.
Wait, what? Am I like some famous historical figure or something?
No, nothing like that. You're actually a resident in the nursing home I work at.
Nursing home? Can I have some more wine? Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm in a nursing home.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're a lot older 63 years from now. You can't take care of yourself, so I take care of you.
What about my children? Why aren't I with them?
You never had any children. Maybe we can change that this time around. Right, let's take it slow. We'll take it slow.
I get stuck? In a nursing home?
Okay, look, I know this is a lot to take in, Miss Lance. Kaylee, wow, I really need to stop doing that. Kaylee. I know this is a lot to handle, but I think you're a really amazing old woman. When I met you 6 decades from now, I was really taken back with how well you and I clicked. There was just this chemistry, you know? But the age difference was a bit much, so I thought, hey, if we get along so well now, I bet if we were the same age, we would be the perfect couple.
That worked. What year were you born?
2050.
2050?
Yeah, the year the Cubs finally win the World Series.
But...
Look, maybe seeing some images of us will make you feel better.
Hey, Stuart, I got
you
some...
Video menu.
No!
I found my grandma's old Blu-ray player and set it up in your room so we could watch all those old high defs.
I think it's working. I've never tried the selfie droning mode. Oh, you hit power. Power.
Oh my god.
It's
me.
Here we are at your bone density screening. I love that dress on you. Do you have that yet?
No.
And look, here's your 90th birthday party.
Who are you?
birthday.
What?
Okay, you know what? This is too weird. I can't. I was planning on having sex with you tonight.
Really? That's great.
Oh, not great. It would be super weird to be naked in front of you now.
No, it'll be fine. I see you naked every day when I give you your morning sponge bath.
Gross.
Kaylee, do you know how many people end up dating their nurses?
This is different, Stuart. It's not like we met in physical therapy. We would never be normal. I would never meet your friends or your family or your parents.
You can meet my grandparents. My grandma actually attends the junior high right by your apartment.
Jesus, I'm older than your grandmother.
We can make this work. You and me, we can do this. Next week, you're gonna get that job at the Marriott. And they give you this really great plaque when you retire. 50 years of service. It's just like that Jay Weatherman. Oh my God, our waiter is Jay Weatherman, the famous musician.
The what? The reception
he's
job?
He's gonna be the godfather of psych rock in a few years.
When I retire, what about my photography career?
Sort of thought that was a hobby you used to have.
Oh, okay. Nope, I'm done. I'm done. I can't, just can't.
Okay, where are you going?
Look, I don't know why you thought coming back in time and lying to me about who you were, and then just unloading every little grisly detail about my life was going to work out well for you romantically. But I am not that old lady that you knew. I don't want to be that old lady that you knew. You should have stayed in your own time. You would have had a better shot with me then.
Ooh. Well, I might
no,
be into it.
No, that's gross. No, I just, you're a creep and I will see you in 50 years.
Here you are, sir.
Keep it up, man. The band's gonna make it.
Band?
Stuart, it looked like you were attempting to access... Oh, Chico.
Anyway.
Do you know where my purse is?
Do you know where my purse is? Let me just get this straight. In the year 2075, I'm a single, retired hotel worker with no children living in a state-funded nursing home.
Yes.
You are a man who not only enjoyed spending time with me as a doddering old lady, but you also decided to dangerously travel back in time to go on a date with me?
Well, yeah.
And if things worked between us, there's a possibility we could change that future.
Absolutely.
I need you to forget the future you know. We're gonna make our own future. Deal?
Deal.
Let's go.
Can I just say one thing?
What?
Just really want you to take better care of your teeth this time around.
Stuart.
You have really beautiful teeth.
No.
This one's rotten in a few.
Not okay. So. Not okay.
I found our next match! Miriam and Josh, thank you for trusting me with your pursuit of love. On your trip back home, you will find your family and friends. We hope you enjoyed your stay in Cupid's paradise.
Cubic selection for you.
No, of course I do. King Cupid is a genius, right?
Jen, right? Hi.
Hi.
Did you order yet? Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I don't really like drinking.
Do you like shots? I love shots. 2 tequila shots, please.
So what do you do for fun?
Bottoms up.
Oh, sorry, I'm not feeling very well.
Oh, let me get you a glass of water.
No, Ken.
Kevin.
Right. You're really nice. But I'm looking for at least an 8.
Time's up!
Please, just let me have one more date! He could be the one!
Time's up! For Elizabeth Wilson, after 100 dates without a match, you will now become a permanent employee of Cupid's Paradise!
That won't happen to you. Good luck finding a match.
Yep.
He's just a 6.
Well, yeah. But how did I get assigned with a 9 or a 10?
I know of something which could help you.
What is it? I'll do anything.
You can have this for free.
Oh my God, thank you. That's amazing. I just drank it. Okay, thanks.
Rally today, our sponsors at Milani Box Management like to proudly present the new whitening serum. Purchase this before your time's up.
Thank you.
do this.
Hi. How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
I love what you're wearing.
Oh, thanks.
You can be my little pussycat.
What?
Wow. You know how much I love the pussycat.
I gotta go. I really need a higher score. Okay, great.
No.
How many kids do you want to have?
Two.
I see. That'll be all.
Do you have anything else? Oh. Okay, cool. No.
Hi, Ben. I'm Jennifer. Are you having a drink? Okay,
I found our next match!
This never fails.
Don't you worry about time's up.
This is just... All right, you guys, we're just gonna make this work. There you go. Now we got some bouncing, yeah. Oh my God! Jen, you Jay, obviously. Can you imagine not being a nine? That'd be so boring. So what are people normally doing here? I mean...
You're not really a nine, are you?
No, I mean, I can explain. I just really like these socks. No.
You don't even belong here.
We can't serve you if you're under a six.
What?
Hey, are you okay? What happened to you?
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Come on. Get you some food.
Thank you. Sorry.
Okay. Okay, I surrender. That's... Oh, my God.
Yeah, well, it is my biggest talent.
Any other hidden talents I should know about?
No. No.
Mysterious.
Yeah, well.
Sure. This added to the mystery.
Oh, God. It's not funny.
I'm so mysterious. You don't know me.
Stop!
I can be anyone.
Kevin, come on.
You're gonna chase me down in those boots.
In no,
those
I am
boots?
Not. Stop.
Oh, no. Oh, no, the boots are off.
I'm really sorry about before.
System breached. System breached. Unknown object identified.
Time's up, fool!
Thank you.
Chelsea, let me in.
See the code lock? Punch this in. 26993.
What? It's not the first of the month already, is it? Give me a break. It's 1 minute past midnight. You gotta be joking.
A joke is a story with a humorous climax. Thought I needed a little change. You like it?
Yeah, hilarious. Lexi, let's not resume erotic hip-hop limo party. Load up Carjack Squad.
At least somebody likes this shit.
Could be worse.
I thought I deleted my profile. They're not still charging me, are they? Ugh, Lexi, jump to the portal and cancel my account.
And what is the magic word?
I thought common pleasantries are lost on binaries. Be your most annoying, Lexi.
Hello. I just found the love of my life and will no longer be needing your services.
The love of your life? That is just wonderful news, customer 38C7.
There may be need for divorce and that messy division of assets thing when they kick before you do.
You know what? That's exactly why I wouldn't recommend canceling your account. These days, you think you met your soulmate. Next thing you know, they change their number and steal all your stuff. It's good to be practical. Even when it comes to matters of the heart.
He seems lonely, Lexi.
Go out with me.
I must say I'm very flattered, but...
But what about the love of your life, customer 38C7?
If I'm not mistaken, you're still pretty keen on the dating circuit, right?
You think that's really any of your business?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be presumptuous.
I would like to cancel my service right away.
Wait a sec. Did I do something that changed your mind?
No, it's the damn dating service.
No need to get upset.
I'd love to know what it is about our golden reality-winning service you're unhappy with.
Before proceeding with any cancellation.
There's just too many people.
Yes, it can be a bit overwhelming. However,
being one of the highest traffic portals in the zone is one of the many benefits of our service.
That's it. Trying to figure out how to breed with them. We can't just go out there and say, okay, you guys breed, you know?
See, there's your problem right there. You're thinking way too far down the line.
Yeah. What has been your experience?
Funny you should ask. I actually met my wife in this very portal.
So I can vouch for its success.
You are so full of shit.
I know. It sounds like a corporate mandated response, but it's not. If it worked for me, it can work for anyone.
Well, thanks a lot. Now you've given me a complex.
I'm just trying to keep you as a long-standing valued customer.
I don't like the bonding process.
That's it then? You want to cancel the one portal that the Zonas Herald claimed had quantifiable data and go out there and live on your lonesome?
Yes. Just me, myself, and I.
Enough, Lexi. You can override him.
Wait a sec. I speak a little binary myself.
Done. Thank you for using our services.
That was exhausting. I don't feel like carjacking anymore.
I know what you mean. I'm pretty beat myself.
Okay, load up Bare Knuckle Calamity and Cell Block 16.
weird game.